Action cameras are the most popularly used cameras in the world. There is a specific reason for that. Having this camera in such a small form factor and keeping the resolution in 4K, 60, 120 FPS is incredible for this piece of technology. You can put your camera into the waterproof case and carry everywhere. That is not possible with any other cameras. Through the waterproof case, you can control your camera. But in spite of that, you still need to take out your camera from the waterproof case to charge it. Well, not anymore. In this video, we are going to charge our action cam into the waterproof case. So let's get started. Wireless charging is pretty old and usually used in smartphones. But from China, I recently saw this wireless charging stickers, which are pretty cool. Because they have this micro USB cable on it and you can just stick it onto back panel of your smartphone and your smartphone will be ready to charge wirelessly. Well, I thought it would be pretty good if we integrate this technology into action cameras. And the sticker was just the right size of this action camera. But if we put this sticker like this, the ceiling can't able to close. So for that, we have to open this sticker. And inside the wireless charging sticker, you will find this flexible metallic piece of strip. Here is the wireless charging receiver coil itself, and there is a circuit. Now I simply connected USB cable of charging sticker to my action camera and closed the lid. And there we have it. Now our camera can able to charge wirelessly if you just put onto the charging station like this. Now the wireless charging sticker and the wireless charging station both cost $2 each, so they are pretty cheap. The only disadvantage I found that the wireless charging coil will block your screen. But you can always use a dedicated app to control your action camera. Anyways, so hope you enjoyed this video guys. Please hit that like button, share this video with your friends. There's always thanks for watching. Goodbye. You can able to see through the products with this camera.